Ever since the apple in the garden with Eve, man always fooling with things that cause him to grieve. He fooled with the woman, the woman had blood, and he almost washed out by the 40-day flood. But not since the doom day in old Babylon did he fool with anything so diabolical as the cyclotron. So if you wish to avoid the most uncomfortable trip to paradise, you will be scientific and take my advice. Leave the atom alone. Leave the atom alone. Don't get smart, Alexi, with the galaxy. Leave atom alone. If you want to keep riding in Cadillac car, if you don't want to surely go to heaven prematurely on a shooting star, if it pleasure your heart to keep smoking that big fat cigar, let me drive the point home. Leave the atom alone. If you want Mississippi to stay where it is, if you want to see Wall Street and General Motors continue in biz, if you want Uncle Sam to keep holding what's yours and what's his, if you're fond of kith and kin in their skin and bone, don't fool around with hydrogen. Leave the atom alone. Bad for the teeth, bad for the bone. Don't fool with it, leave it alone. If you like Paris in the springtime, London in the fall, Manhattan in the autumn, with music on the mall, stop fooling with the fallout above the cosmic ball, or soon you will be fissionable material.
Back for the teeth.
That's right.
Back for the bus. Don't fool with it, leave it alone.
Don't mess around, you dopes. Lay off the isotopes. Don't you fuss with the nucleus. Don't go too far with the nuclear. Don't get gay with the cosmic ray. You'll burn your fingers, lose your hair. You leave big smog in the atmosphere. You're most exasperated when radioactivated and cannot be located on telephone.
Rock and roller, rum and Coca-Cola.
Go back to Eve, but leave the atom alone.
Bad for the teeth,
that's right.
Bad for the bus, don't fool with it.
You'll spoil your complexion, tie up the traffic, jam up your plumbing, lose your sweet disposition.
Don't fool with it.
Leave it alone.